Hello, hello, hello. What up?
I'm back,
finally. Took me long enough, I know. But, yeah, it's on. Cool. Yeah, getting this figured out with my school schedule is going to be a bit of a pain. I mean, first week's going to be the most hectic for sure, because I don't have work figured out, because I'll be working less, too. So, theoretically, pretty quickly here, I will be more regular again. Trying out some different times right now to see what works for me. I know on Tuesday, Thursday, if I work at night, if I get on earlier, I get longer stream time. So I might try to do some early morning streams. We will see what happens. But either way, I'm back. Time to have some nautical, nonsensical adventures. You can quote me on that. Try this game out again, because I really enjoyed it last time. So, why not continue playing? Try out that one new ship that I got that I don't remember. No, I did play with it once. That I destroyed. Yeah, we'll see how this time goes. Not sure what it's gonna be with, but you know. Battle. Random battle. This is a badass ship that's just covered in guns. I like it. It's how a good ship should be. And now we wait for some cues. I'm so jealous. I saw Steve-O playing the Battlefield 1 beta. Looks awesome. To check that out tomorrow when that comes out. Hopefully it won't have like the Rainbow 60 issues and be able to stream it. Fingers crossed. Because it looks sweet. But yeah, I don't know. So school might be kind of fun this semester. Classes look interesting. Tough, but interesting. Well, okay. A couple of them look really easy. It'll be a nice balance. Start off at a quarter thrust. See where they go. I had him talking. He's one of them, is.
Battle starts.
I can do that. We're a go. Oh wait, my map is in the way here. Oh, I just need to fix. Surrender the spot for my screen.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Yeah, does kind of cover my map. Where's up to the top? Try something for this game. One second here. Alright, I've seen all of those guys right up there. Yeah. That looks better. You can see the map. Ports. Let's try it. Co-op battle for one to get back into it. I'll try the destroyer again. Battle. I was a bit too overzealous there. It looks weird in menus, but when the game starts, that setup actually looks good, I promise. Do a co-op one just to get warmed up a little. Start up. Alright, so I'm a very quick little ship here.
Stations.
Where are you guys? Where are we? So you two are probably going for C. Where are you?
you seem like a good idea to follow. Full broadside.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon. Activated. Deactivated.
Turn around here.
Critical engine damage.
Torpedoes.
Got him.
Problem solved, sir.
Smoke generator started.
Yeah. Get the hang of this.
Smoke screen set.
Torpedoes to starboard.
With my torpedoes.
It's awesome.
Straight forward.
Yeah.
In the AI, so. That's alright. Back to port. Nice. Let's see if we're the St. Louis here. Modules. Oh, you got all these. Alright. Cool. We are just going to battle with this one. We'll do one more come up. Get two easy ones under our belt just to get warmed up. And then we'll go for gold. Full speed ahead. See, 14 guns, this ship is insane. Should get used to using it. So let's see, I should just go back to HE. And then...
General quarters.
Way. So right to these little islands here. We don't have any destroyers, that's good. Go, ship, go!
Enemy force detected.
Dude.
it's actually really fun. Screw that kind of thing, man. It's a really fun game. Camera set up a bit for this game, but it works. I like it. Exit the focus. Did some damage though. Took quite a few ships. Let's see, back to the Samson. Did I module you out yet? Yes, I did. What are you? Wickles, huh? Or Wicks. Nice. Yeah. How about this guy? Ah, oh, I can't yet. Do a bit more. What ship was I doing? Right now I'm just doing AI again for a little bit. I did one battle against people. Oh, gotcha. No worries. I'm doing AI right now, just to kind of get woken up and back into it. My first one I did against real people, and I got owned. I was like, oh yeah, right. Had to get back into the fold. So I'm just doing a few co-op battles, and then I'll be heading back over to the randos. Over there, it looks so weird when I'm not playing a game. Once it starts, it looks good. So they'll just do one more AI battle right here, and then I'm gonna jump over into the real stuff. So. But yeah, it's gonna be weird finding out my schedule for during school. I did not. That's a very general pre-order. Quarters. There's not really many points to pre-ordering games, honestly. And the only thing I really plan on pre-ordering is, or I did pre-order, is Infinite Warfare, just so I can get Modern Warfare. Probably just buy BF1 when it comes out. Yeah, I might pre-order it. I'm definitely gonna try to play the beta tomorrow. That's for sure. Oh! Whoops. Not what I meant to do. Where are you going, Destroyer? This one, the other ships are. I don't know what you're doing. I'm going over here. Oh, you got an email? Oh, so you were able to get the beta a day early? Gotcha. That makes sense. So if I would have pre-ordered, I would have had the beta right now. Nice. As I could pre-order right now and get the key. Because then I'd have to buy the whole thing right now instead of just doing $5 down, so. Yeah, we'll see. I was watching Steve-O play it, though. I'm not sure if he's still on playing it, but he was on when I woke up a bit ago. It looks freaking cool, man. I'm excited for it. Let's see if my little i5 can handle the beta. That's one of those games that I really want to raise that money so I can get the i7 before it comes out.
Enemy force detected.
So good. Speed boost.
Engine boost activated.
I really can't wait. It's gonna be amazing. Go. great, but back to people. Random battle. Alright. There's a hopefully, you know, hoping Battlefield's good enough to use the, you know, GPU more than the CPU. Honestly, if I had a 4K monitor, I think that might help too. Because I know the higher the resolution, the more it uses the graphics card. So if I was playing in 1440 by whatever, it would put a bit more strain on my graphics card, but it's a 1080, can handle it. And then I would probably get less on my CPU, so streaming would probably go smoother. But I only have a pleb 1080p monitor. Oh no. Come on. There we go. There we go. Start back. What I'll do is go hide behind that island next to A and sneak out and torpedo some bitches when they come by. Could be a good strategy.
Battle starts.
Okay, I'm a little closer to my group. I don't want to be out here by myself with an AI.
Let's give them a hard time.
Sounds like a horrible idea.
Good luck, everyone.
All right.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Catch up with these guys.
Received. I'm on it.
Speed boost.
Engine boost activated.
We'll go.
Affirmative. Full knots. Yeah.
Smoke generator started.
That's a bad idea. There we go. Woohoo! That's close.
Smoke screen set. Deactivated.
Yeah. close. Kick-ass little dodge. I'm an island hopping machine. Woo!
Activated. Thank you. Engine boost deactivated.
Alright, sorry, House.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Torpedoes to port! Torpedoes to port.
Destroying this match. Sorry, I'm quiet this morning. Still waking up, you know. I guess you're working too, so. Oh, damn, that's it, Lewis. Clean it up. Oh. We still win. Ah, 73 more stars. Come on. St. Luke's. Let's try another one with this guy. See if we can use the super firepower to our advantage. Alright, we need more coffee while we're loading in. One sec, man.
Station.
Hi, we're back.
Roger, proceeding to assist you.
This way towards the fleet. Form an armada.
Sighted on the horizon.
Thank you. sliding into this guy. Hopefully you were working and not watching that America. That's my one problem that I have in this game. Not the game problem, my own problem. I get tunnel vision hard. Maybe blur on yet, but still. Alright, let's see what happens here.
Let us not get some horrible tunnel vision and, you know, let's actually do shit.
We'll see where everyone else is going.
General quarters. Activated.
Ah, it still got me. I'm expecting them to be the other two right behind him. But it isn't damaged. That's good. He's hurt. Oh yeah, sweet. He got destroyed. Nice. So Panda Bear killed him after I hurt him. Cool with that. Got some medals, did some damage. Let's take Lewis. cover this one. Let's not get tunnel vision and go right in front of one of my friends. I think what I'll do is I'll do World of Warships for next, like, maybe hour or so, and then I might do some H1. Still got my H1 fixed to... H1 itch to scratch. Because I still enjoy that game, too. It's me and you, Dresden. I should go. Maybe me and him can see if we can capture A together. I don't know.
Battle starts.
Some of the other people that go for B2. Get some more support. At least be nearer to the rest of my ships. Not too near, right? Television.
Enemy force detected.
There's Ipsiana. He was on earlier. Sweet if I would have got a hit there.
The enemy team is
rough channel to turn into. Yeah, they're kicking our asses. Good team. Shit, though. I totally screwed the pooch on that one. Is Samson still in battle? Look at that. Alright. We'll Chester it up. Yeah, that team destroyed us. I got lit the fuck up. I mean, what the hell did they spawn me and the other guy away from every single other one of our ships? And then we took on, like, five, just the two of us. But, yeah. Either way. I guess that's why we play. Is to get better. Damn. Come on, loading screen. Let's find some ships for us. Hey, how about that? Come on. Cruisers and destroyers. I'll wait till it gets like 2 minutes or 2.5. And then I'll switch queues. I don't know how it's trying to balance it, but. We'll play the waiting game for a little bit. You know, they want more cruisers than destroyers, so. Any second now. Nope, that's taking way too long. We're gonna be key. We'll go to a new one. Wow, level up. Woo! Upgrade the St. Louis, that ship's a beast. For now, oh, I think with the. Yeah, I can. I'm gonna research this guy. Let's purchase the wicks. This thing could be kind of cool. Battle with this guy just to see how she handles. Let's do one at least. One co-op. Test the water, if you will. Yeah. Nautical terms, right there. Cool.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Action stations!
Alright, so where's everyone else going?
Set.
Thank you. Yes. And we'll mount this guy. Yes. Battle! Wait, no, not co-op. Leave you. I want random. I want to fight people and suck.
This game better on Saturday night, actually.
It's alright.